New at 10, the strike is on. Faculty members will hit the picket line tomorrow morning at Governor State University beginning at 10 a.m. Union members demanding pay raises say contract negotiations broke down, leaving them no choice but to strike. The school's website says students should still plan to attend classes at the campus south of Chicago in University Park.